Drone delivery startup Manna was prepared to start delivering Ben & Jerry's ice cream to the 30,000 of University College Dublin. Due to the coronavirus outbreak, the startup decided to make more civic use of the drones. Hence, they chose to deliver prescription medicines and groceries using those drones instead. The first trial of this service took place in the village of Manigal, which has a population of 1,000 people. Subsequently, the startup even broadened the deliveries beyond essentials. Manna aims to expand the delivery services in towns with a population of 3,000 to 5,000 people. Stay tuned with the Horses Stable News, your daily dose of up to 1 minute international startup news.